Birdman has addressed any speculation of conflict between him and Lil Wayne after rumors emerged that he dissed his adopted son during the Essence Festival. The Cash Money mogul performed with Juvenile, BG, and Manny Fresh at the New Orleans Festival last month as part of a Birdman and Friends set, leading fans to express disappointment over Lil Wayne's absence. Instead, the A. Millie rapper took the stage separately, performing a medley of his hits in front of the Young Money logo, which had replaced the Cash Money emblem. Further fueling the rumors, Birdman made a pointed statement at the end of his performance declaring, "I swear to God on everything I love, and I love nothing more than Ms. Gladys. I will never let my city down and be a pussy ass in God for nobody." In a recent interview with Gregory Geedy P. Earls, Birdman clarified the circumstances surrounding Wayne's appearance at the festival, explaining that his solo set was planned. "I saw people saying Wayne didn't want to do this and that. Wayne wasn't even going to perform at Essence. I called my son and asked him to do it because I was doing Birdman and Friends. He agreed because I asked him," he explained. "We always knew Wayne would have his own set. We rehearsed together, and it was understood he was just a surprise guest." Birdman revealed that Wayne had declined to perform at Essence for 2 consecutive years, but agreed to do it for him. He also denied that his closing remarks were directed at Wayne, stating, no, I ain't got the heart to say anything negative about Wayne. I love my son, man. That wasn't what that was about." He elaborated, saying, "What I meant was I'm not going to let the industry play me. Many have fallen victim to the game. I won't be a pushover in this industry and let them manipulate me. I'm not built like that, and I won't let my city down." In a humorous note, Birdman shared that he received a message from someone who felt Wayne should have performed, to which Wayne responded playfully, "I'm like, what you talking about? The after party or something?" Although Wayne didn't directly mention Birdman or his former Cash Money label mates, he did acknowledge all the artists that performed at the festival.